Bethlehem was God with us. Calvary was God for us. And Pentecost is God in us. And we have the right, the duty, and the joy to say that Pentecost goes on. Today, celebrate rebirth. Celebrate Pentecost.